How to use iCloud on Android phones. Accessing your iCloud on an Android phone is relatively simple. However, before you are able to do so, you will have to follow some simple steps. The first step you'll have to take in order to use iCloud on Android is to find out which iCloud server is hosting your personal account. This can be easily achieved by following these simple steps. 1. Go to your calendar. 2. Click on the sharing icons next to it. 3. Select Public Calendar. Once you have followed these steps, you will be provided with a URL which looks something like webcal://p**-calendar-ws.icloud.com. Note that in this URL, the p**** is the number that represents the number of the server you are using. This could, for example, be P01, P02, P03, and so forth. Now, in order to set up your email and sync it with your iCloud, simply head to your regular email client that you're normally using on your Android phone. Once you are here, you'll have to create a new IMAP account. While doing this, enter your email address. Use your Apple ID as the username, and fill in your iCloud password. When it requires the server number, simply fill out p**-imap.mail.me.com, in which **** is the number you wrote down during the previous step. After synchronizing your Android email client with your iCloud, you might also want to sync your calendars and contacts. Doing this might, however, be a bit more complicated. The first thing you'll have to do is to find out whether your Android smartphone supports CalDAV and CardDAV protocols. If it turns out that your Android phone does not support these protocols, you'll have to download an application that allows synchronization. Some apps that are capable of doing so are CalDAV Sync Free Beta and CardDAV Sync Free Beta. Once your Android phone is able to support these protocols, you can access your contact settings or the previously mentioned apps. While you're in here, use pxx-contacts.icloud.com as the contact server. After you've done so, select the Use SSL option and fill in your iCloud email and password. Once these steps have been completed, the contacts on your Android phone should be synced with your iCloud. For those of you that think the method mentioned above is too complicated, there are iCloud alternatives that are available to Android phone users.